Hello, everybody, and welcome to a new stream. Today we are playing The Witcher 3. It's a new game for me. I've never played a Witcher game in my life. I've not even really played around with the medieval style of game a whole lot. I don't know why. I've always liked knights and things, but gaming has, it just never happened for me yet. So, without further ado, let's just jump right on in. I hope you guys love the Black Keys as much as I do, but I really have to cut it off because I don't want to be copy-striked. Oh man, they hit hard. Alright. I saw Rutger playing the controller, so I'm gonna give that a shot. If you are in the live show, hit me with that chat. Alright, actually. Yeah, here we go. Everything looking good? Yeah. How are we doing on audio and stuff like that? Usually what people do. Jeez. Oh my goodness. This is cool. I really needed that. I I don't know if y'all know anything about this, but I do not. So play a standalone. Okay. Alright, let's start a new game. Start a new game of The Witcher 3. I don't know what to pick here, so with any expansions included. Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah. Wait. No, I don't wanna add more expensive show tutorials on. Yeah. But I guess. Okay. I still don't know what's going on, but ooh. Good graphics though. Woo! You killed my horse. Is he like gonna John Wick out on him? Woo. That was gruesome. I still know nothing, but this is interesting. It's cool to see how he knows what happened just from what he sees around him. You just make a grenade out of a pebble. I don't. Oh my goodness. That's wild. So we're after her, probably. We're looking to kill her, cause she just killed a bunch of people with just a flick of a pebble. Look at the flick of ice. She even left her crow behind. And no loyalty. Please don't be, what is your, come on, dude, can we not, ew, ugh, ooh, That's not okay. Wonderful. Please go outside. Leave her until she, like, puts on anything, really. Please stop. Did his necklace get hot? It looks like he's got a brand in the shape of his necklace, like, on his chest. Can you stop? Okay, close. Fuck it. Finally. But she's the witch that made herself young again. Okay. Additional content. Okay. Yeah, I know about mini-maps. I've played games before. What is that? Okay. Anything that isn't creepy or just alcohol to look at? Huh. That's right, I have magic. Yennefer. Just go. Was that smooth? I don't think it was. How do I get out of here? How do I run? Well, I don't want to extinguish the fire. There it is, there it is. Go, go, get out. A key was required. Imagine that. There. Jeez, dude. Okay, so witchers are like the hunters. You know, that kind of deal. Why do they all have red eyes? Is it a thing that they do? Why do they have red eyes? They all have white hair. I thought she had a bag over her head. They've yet to show her face. Blindfolded. She's like 10. Mutations? Be nice, she's just a kid. Yeah, be nice. Be nice. What? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Oh, there it is. I'm so lost. What is this disgusting wooden structure? Get up.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Dr.
Young blood craves action, I understand. When you fight a beast,
Are you telling me that? Okay, that's my name. Geralt. I don't have your sword. Okay. Witchers must be blah 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 blah. Weapons techniques, the swords. One steel for humans and for slaying monsters. As powerful as the spells wielded by mages. Okay. Wait. No thanks. No tanks. Using L and pressing A. Whoop. Whoa. Come on, old man. Come on. Why won't it counterattack? Come on. Oh, okay, I see. I did it right the first time. You coming or not? How do I use that? Okay. But let me move the thing. Oh, there. I was using the wrong stick. Just keep them occupied. It won't let me jump over things. Okay. Oh no. No, 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 no. Go get her. Get her, get her, get her, get her. Something's not right. What am I seeing? What did I just see? Oh, you can't. Okay. So turn this up. All right, we'll see how that is. Let me know, Darceloni, how that is. Oh, come on, don't freeze. Okay. Wait, what just happened? Explain that to me. Let me know if that's better.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
It'd take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Might as well tell
him. I started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me,
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seems so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed.
What?
We'll find her.
Thank you. Alright.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream.
Is she actually dead?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri appeared in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Okay. Time to go, I guess.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
They were gonna read it, not sniff it.
They must meet.
What the heck?
Soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
I don't know what that means. I don't know.
That's private. Very private.
I'm just gonna assume that's what it is.
I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh.
Jeez.
It looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait. Hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Adrenaline points. Special attacks.
Of course.
Okay.
An army's pass. Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Okay, I don't know what that's for. Wait, I have a horse too. How do I do horses? Wait. Nope. Not what I meant. Hey, come back. Get on the horse, you dingus.
This sorcerer I knew couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No.
What?
Really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
War's not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins
what?
War.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
I love his voice. Very deep, and I wish I could stroll into Taco Bell's. I'll have a quesadilla. I just got this game. I literally just took all the tutorials. I've seen my roommate has been playing it over there, and it looks pretty fun.
Are we going?
I kind of enjoyed Shadow of Mordor, and this gives me kind of flashbacks to it, but not what is that? But yeah, it looks pretty good so far.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Oh man, I meant to skip that. I didn't mean to skip that. I was trying to like swing my sword.
Alive, piece by piece.
Oh, you'd like a reward, I suppose.
We just happened upon.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
We happened upon, and we
say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes.
Maybe. We helped him, maybe he can help us.
Seeing anyone like that.
But no. I feel like if we're on a contract, we get paid.
There's an inn here
if
in
we
Whitehall.
Find people.
Saw one around. Gets its share of
that
travels.
Need help.
Perhaps you'll learn
nope.
something there.
No charge.
Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed me. But sure, use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
That's it, Roach.
Go. Come on.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. From the forest to the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
You're nearing a do not disturb the peace. Town guards, hired watchmen, do not tolerate theft. Also, Kylan, accosting others. So be nice, okay. Man, this is like Fallout. I have to be nice. Dorsalini, where are you from? Like, I don't think I've seen you before on any of my streams or
what? Take that
in my comments.
Trouble.
That is your coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
Why are you sitting at the same table?
It's Nilfgaard.
Dude, you're picking a fight with a soldier. Just headbutt you, like.
witches.
The characters are really
weaver lost freaks.
Look really good.
Thank you, Paul.
Oh, okay.
No need.
We'll stick around. I'll probably be streaming this for a while if you wanna. And I'll be streaming more than once if you wanted to get more of a feel on whether you like the game or not.
How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Oh. Option marked that will. Okay.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the black one's permission
first.
All right,
well, thank you.
And seems they have.
No, I just
so no contract.
Rearranged my setup, got a new desk, so
not for free.
I'm just enjoying it. And if you ever see me streaming. I hate to be a shill. Did you hit subscribe just so I can go into my subscribers and follow you? That way I can see if you're streaming. Okay, we're gonna.
Looking for a woman, raven haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries. Smell that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially
okay.
Hard to forget this.
I'll look you up.
Travellers about, though.
We this story is not over. We'll figure it out as we go. Wait. In conversation.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
Okay. I don't know what to get. Okay, yeah, I feel that. This is the first single-player game I've played in a long time. I really enjoy Grand Theft Auto. It's probably my favorite... Well, probably my favorite game, just in general. So... Dumplings. But yeah, I understand where you're coming from with that.
Thanks for everything.
Okay. Can I get a beer?
Help you bandage that up.
Miller High Life.
I'm not
decrepit
yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember. We'd rather not draw any attention.
Here, Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Drommel. Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel. Why are they marking out them lines, eh? Passing out their patrimony. Give it to them.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak. For your breath sour my beer.
Jeez. Uh, causing them to act according to your... Ooh, let's try that.
A woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast, she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Ah! Yeah, you sit down and you drink your natty, peasant. Oh! Can I pet the... I guess not. I can't pet the cat.
Once more, there are four factions.
Four what?
Factions, teams, suits, similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own fate. What a waste of time. The earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Don't know.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war?
Horsewoman of war.
Is that like,
folks say
one of the four horsemen?
A beautiful phantom rides the field.
It is.
Looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch on the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Why are you here? I don't know. Maybe to get drunk. He's at the bar. I want to see...
Not a place I ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war.
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst that dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle.
I'd much rather him say, yeah, I came here to come. I'm not going to discourage him.
Interesting. We need somebody to describe war, what it's really like. Not colorful banners and generals making moving speeches, but rape, violence, and thoughtless cruelty.
Ah, I see you lack the polish of the academy. Rape and cruelty are details of no import to the war's course. Trinkets on the garment of conflict, one might say.
What?
Tell that to the people whose houses burned down.
Farewell.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment.
That was...
You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Do I bother with this, or like... I don't understand. No thanks.
Got some other things on my mind.
I'd ask the locals, but since they can't count to 10, the rules are a complete mystery. Ah, well, I'm here if you change your mind.
Oh, he's sitting all alone. He looks like he knows something.
Looking for a woman. Like everyone. Like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnappsies.
That's my mate.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
He bought you a drink. You better drink it. That'd just be... Oh, he knows her. That'd just be rude not to drink it.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Come help me.
How do you know of her?
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's planet, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is...
Alright, man, I'll see you around.
and runs into a very patient witcher.
It's Geralt of Rivia himself, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Have fun. Be safe. I want to know where she is.
Deepest apologies, but I must ask, is this about love?
I don't know if this is none of your business. Whatever.
Guessed it. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred.
I don't know. I just told him what he wanted to hear.
Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
I like his gloves.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
I would gladly. I'm a gentleman, apparently. Alright. Where's our friend? Let's get out of here.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon it. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point out my age. You're near a century old yourself.
A century? Okay.
See you later, Vesemir.
This cat hisses at me one more time, I swear. Okay. Ooh. Hi, you look like trouble. I didn't drink. I just looked
Fuck
at my
off.
Drink.
Don't want your kind here.
You're awfully racist.
Wouldn't want to stay long anyway.
Maybe not. And maybe you'll just stay forever.
6 feet under.
Wait, how do I draw the sword? Oh wait. Supposed to rough him up a little bit. I'm gonna get the horse. I don't know how far I'm going. Hear someone crying.
Give you.
Okay.
Freak.
I can hear you. Asshole.
Hey, yeah.
Cool. The mini-map is in an odd place. Oh, I understand.
It's gotta be.
Okay. What the hell? All right.
Nice meeting you.
All right. Hop a horse. I need to be more careful when I'm fighting monsters. That would greatly benefit towards my success. So, wait, I've seen these. These things. Understand. Why? Oh, it's gonna take me a while to get used to how to fight.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah. Dude, what are you doing? What are you doing? Get on the horse.
Go, go.
Come on, move. I just realized that how fast you go, like the gallop versus the canter. That's how many times you hit your heel against the horse's ribs. I'm sorry.
Come on.
Wait. here. What? Now it's over here. What the heck? I don't understand this map. I'm an Eagle Scout. I should know my maps.
Faster.
Okay.
Come on.
Come on. Get him. Get him. Oh. Is it to... heal? Okay.
Faster.
Okay, we'll try and ease into the hole.
Let's go.
They have a yoga class. Watch my horse.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwill Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go. Stop.
Stop, huh?
Requisition the share of your harvest.
Armors to make armor. Okay. Imagine that.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I like him. I like him.
Summoned only the elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
I can't argue with...
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgar. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't
maybe I can
out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area.
I knew it.
Then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal.
Why does he care about a griffin? I don't know. Maybe it's killing people. That's a dumb question.
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait, a specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Thank you.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sun diakta.
You Russian? Hearing Spanish too. So far we've heard a hint of Russian, some Spanish. Where's the horse? Which one of you lost my horse? Where am I going? Okay. I was just trying to get the thing. Custom waypoint. I don't want to like fast travel because I want to learn better fighting techniques.
Slower.
Whoa, Master Witcher.
Go, go.
Oh wait.
What happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, I was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all.
Nice.
No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
Fine.
I'll
go.
Side quest.
Let you know if I find that box.
Oh, over here? Where are those? Wolves. What we're looking for. What's this? Oh, that's interesting.
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
Dame tu cosita. It's all great and all, but oh, that should not be touched. Where's the thing? What? He saw it and I didn't. Oh.
Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around. Carts riddled with arrows.
Oh my goodness.
mention this.
I think he got.
Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
I don't see a little box. Is that it? Oh, it's a cheese wheel. Well, that's where I blew up the barrel. Is there something I'm missing? I don't... I don't see it. No, I'm missing the little box. That's it, isn't it?
Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Okay. All right, sir, what's going on here? There you are.
Oh, and you find the box.
Yeah, found your priceless chest, and someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow, so lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it, just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Do we kill him? I want to kill him. Wait. There he is. I'm used to GTA. I try and pull the gas every time. The gas trigger. Come on. Get him. Fine.
Hey there.
Guess we'll go to the herbalist.
Whoa there, Roach.
That griffin's a real stone.
Bad time.
This.
So, hand me the beggar tickets.
red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that Beckertick's poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. A whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sarr, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, and this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are any orders.
Not from here, are you? Not a bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Okay, where is he? Oh, he's right over there. I don't know how... I honestly don't know how to get more food. Let me figure it out on my own. Food and drink. I have none. So I guess I have to swim for it. This one surface B. Okay. Come on, come on. Which side was the horse on? Maybe there's someone in out where the hunters live that can give me food. Or sell me food. Whatever. What even?
Come on now.
All right, let's see what we got.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
I'll follow on foot. Why are the noises so amplified?
You, Ms. Love.
Shh. Hear that?
No.
Wolves. No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dangerous than wolves. Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
Maybe. I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them?
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started, soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, kick him passive, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, but they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one.
Got food? Oh.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
Well, I'm a freak too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I...
Okay.
We love each other. Peter walked in.
Are you a werewolf? No, I'm I just like men.
Florian hanged himself.
Poor dude.
Lord started drinking and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now.
I
was to show you where I found an elf guardians. Come.
People appreciate
it. Griffin, know anything about it?
Wait, what? Yes, let's get arrow deflection now while they're not an issue.
Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
I wouldn't be so cocky. It's a griffin. Not some dogs. Whoa.
It was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with.
It seems
last,
like the options are either
right.
Be a decent human
good
being... Human. Or just be as callous as possible.
The Elf Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
How do you...
A camp.
In the middle of the road?
Black, saturated with blood.
Nice. Dog, you want to go? Killing me, dude. Oh, they're all the way over there.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
let's see where they came from.
Forgot climbing is a thing I can do. Like, not even that difficult. Come on, just climb the thing. Painful yet?
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least? Bones. Horse, dog, human. A few months' worth.
It's dead?
Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Mother Griffin must be a male.
Ooh.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
That's dark.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. Royal griffin.
Okay.
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vizimir.
Where's that horse? Sorry, but are you smelling magic and you're not telling me anything? How do you know about the magic and you're not showing me anything? While I'm there, I just get a whole bunch of food.
It's Durban now. D-E-R-B-A-N.
Looking for trouble.
But man, whose field is that here beside me? Is it a wood or a cleanse? Good laugh, Mr. Mitchell. Go eat.
Yes, yes. This boy.
Bartender?
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Okay, let me see here. How much money do I have?
There we go. I should have gone for something cheaper.
Farewell.
Okay. I swear that cat is so annoying.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
I was calling you. Oh, obviously.
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. The Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for it. What else could he want from two witches? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss, standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugel in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing. Scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learn some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word, and we'll get to work.
I'm ready.
Let's
go. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already. Other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room, and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Alchemy. Fighter didn't kill. Thunderbolt potion. Okay, I keep pulling out the sword by accident.
Don't move it!
Oh! Poor kid. Got in the way. Did what she deserved. Okay,
let's
come
go.
On. Go! Stupid horse. Should've got a camel. Scorpion King says that they're all that. They're better anyways. Okay.
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them.
You talking about America?
Ready?
I love me some amber waves of grain.
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen. A
little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me.
Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Yep. Sounds about right.
It's close.
Gross.
Let's go give it a warm welcome. Wait. Get this.
Crossbow?
A crossbow. Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy. A witch with a crossbow? We break him with tradition? Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Watch out!
Show me what you got.
It's about to die!
Back off. Come on. I'll get a hang of this game eventually.
Oh, nice.
go. Come on, I was just about to heal. I'll get there. Come on. That's so annoying. I was healing. Missed the shot. Where is it? Come on. Come on, get him. Come on, bitch. That a lot more than I need potions at the moment.
Head to the black ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Out of my way. Knife. That'll take a while.
Let's go.
Question, can you get a DUI if you drive a horse home? I mean,
magic.
All you'd have to do is just, you know, stay on the horse. Come on, move. You are so stupid. Either that or I just suck, but I choose to believe you're stupid. I can't look at the road and the map at the same time. It doesn't work like GTA.
We have much work to do here. Quite.
Come on now.
Actually,
run, Roach. Come on.
Okay. Jeez. Oh, my bad.
Let's go.
Come on now.
Let's go.
Yeah. A horse goes upstairs. Yes. Halo. Okay, fine. Fun fact, I've never played Halo. Okay, stop getting stuck on everything. Fine. How do I take the thing off of you?
Whatever.
We'll just go up there and bring the dude down.
Oh, make way. What the hell is this?
Right.
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
I mean, he did try and cheat him. But jeez, people have died.
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tch, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time. Under my nose, might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat.
Is that a saying?
We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
As if I'm not gonna take the gold. You kidding me? I did that work. I'm gonna get paid. Ooh, what just happened? Okay.
Mercy, please.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Please,
it's a locked door. I can't do anything. I want so badly.
That's it, Roach.
Just to go in and kill him.
We have much work to do.
All right.
So, now.
So this has been my first impression of Witcher 3. It is midnight, and there's the house is dead. Both of my roommates are gone. I'm tired. All right, let me see here. Thank you everyone for watching this stream. Thank you for the one person who's still watching right now. You are a trooper. It is midnight and you're still watching my crappy show. So, without further ado, thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your night. Pour yourself a cold one of whatever that may be. Coke, water, milk. I don't judge. Enjoy yourself some black keys. Have a good night. Stay in school. Don't do drugs. Don't break your legs. The night is yours.